today, Paris Saint-Germain goalkeeper Sergio Rico was rushed to the hospital after a serious riding accident. The soccer star is currently in intensive care, with doctors and family in a state of anxiety and concern. We send our best wishes to Sergio Rico and his family for his quick recovery. We hope to see him back on the field soon. This is a reminder to always be extra cautious when riding and to always practice safety first.